the dash has made us way more convenient with the quickness and the acres we can pull out in a day. For instance, one day my dad, he's 72 years old, and he started actually at 7 in the morning. And by the time 10:30 came along, he had 2,000 acres done. And that was pretty amazing, because we could never, ever do that ever with our other system. And it just made us realize how efficient the system really was.
I feel we save a solid 5 minutes, but maybe closer to 10 every fill.
Last night we went out, and with the two sprayers desiccating in the middle of the night, we did 14 sprayer loads. So we saved about 70 minutes just in one evening.
Just the efficiency of having everything preloaded and be able to fill the sprayer. And it's really sped up spraying operations for us. We used to struggle to do 1,000 acres a day, and now it seems like it was a bad day if we only got 1,400 acres done. So,
day, I think you're gaining 100, possibly 160 acres a day, just when you're cutting your fill time down so much and your sprayer hours down. So yeah, you're on to the next project or home sooner. And you have a smile because it's something that you enjoy again, right?